Tonight, I'm follow spotting of Dr. Feelgood. And here's the stage. And here is the follow spot. Right, to turn it on, we have to flick the fuses up, as you can just about see. There we go. I always press this green button here. The light comes on, makes a little noise. Right, on the front, we have what we call colour magazine, where we have different colours. We have frost and blue, none of which will be used. And we have black to stop the light coming out. And on the side here, we have the iris, which is the colour, different size for the follow spot, as you can see. So that's what it normally looks like, small, and it goes all the way up, all the way down. We can also focus the lens here, just in case. And also it gets very hot, so you don't want to be too close to it tonight. And if we flick this around here, we get an optical, don't know if you'll see it on this, but you do get a little optical zoom, which you can use to aim for people's heads or and bodies. Right, I shall try and find a way to record this properly.
You got a coin here. You know, we've got speakers in all the dressing rooms, so we're going to hear you. We can't actually hear the hobo when we're in the dressing room. And that was fantastic because it was noise, it was people, it's chatting. You go quiet. You sat down and you go quiet. We want to hear the hobo. Yeah, but you can make a noise and hear us at the same time because we are louder than you. Okay, here we go. This one's called Take a Tip.
Fast side.